Charm Tanzania 2021 Greatness in Cuba. Greatness in Cuba's journey had started in 2016 when she started being a photogenic model. She didn't rest there and kept on learning more about how to be a successful beauty queen. Apart from holding a certificate as a tax auditor, she loves giving back to her society and learning more from it, so for that she managed to be an ambassador of Save the Coast Tanzania, that basically deals with marine life and preserving their environment to enhance nature. She is also the leader of her BWAP movement of street kids in her country. The great aim is trying her best to help them out in all the ways that she can afford, so as to put a smile on their face and educate her society on how to live with them. Also find a way to be able to reduce the number of street kids, or even reach a day where there will be no street kids. Her hobbies are modeling, fashion and community work. She loves traveling because she believes in this, you get to learn more and experience new things. It's a dream come true for her to be in the pageant family as a beauty queen. And she believes it's the path to her success and a door to her achievements. She placed the third runner-up of Miss Tanzania 2019.